Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. So in this video, as you can see by the title, it's gonna be basically a transformation slash glow up slash I don't even know. All right, y'all get it. But I was gonna go do my hair like professionally in the salon, but like honestly I don't feel like walking all the way to 3rd Ave, like 149th, like all the way next to the train. If you from over here, you know what I'm talking about. If you're from the Bronx, you know what I'm talking about. But I usually go get my hair braided at the Africans by Chase Bank. But that's like my work right now, and I don't feel like doing that. So I'm going to just get the hair myself and just do the twisties that I want on myself. I was going to do my eyelashes too, professionally. But baby, if you know how to do all that, what's the point? Like, baby, you could do all that yourself. So just go to the place and get the stuff and you do it yourself. And it's cheaper. I mean, I don't know if it's cheaper. It probably adds up to the same thing, to be honest. Because I got to get the hair, the jam, the everything. So, yeah. I am going to do my nails, though, professionally. I know how to do my nails, too, but I don't have the stuff right now. I do, but some stuff is just, it ran out. So, you know, we ain't going to do all that. So, I'm going to just go to the nail salon either later on. Because it's mad early. It's morning time, okay? Just know that. So I think I have time. If not, I'll get to do my nails tomorrow morning. But I'm gonna vlog everything. So either way, this is gonna be either a 2-day video or whatever. Like, let me know if y'all like 2-day video, like 2-day vlogs. I can do that for y'all. So let me know. So I'm about to go to the beauty supply and get what I need, and I'm also gonna do my eyelashes here. I was gonna do it on 3rd too, but again, that's a lot of work. And it could save me money. Like, why not? And then later on when I'm done with that, I'm gonna just go do my nails. I had long nails on, but as you can see, I clipped them down because I'm about to start over. Because, like, I don't know if y'all get this. My bad, I'm daydreaming. I like to daydream a lot. But I don't know if y'all get this, but, like, when your real nails start growing, your skin underneath grows with it, if that makes sense. Like, if you get what I mean. I don't like that. I freaking hate it. So I had to cut all that off. And, like, it hurts sometimes. Not hurt, but, like, it feels uncomfortable, so... But yeah, I'm gonna just let them do a soak because I'm not about to rip these off. They hurt. So I'm gonna let them do a soak and then I'll just do a full set. So I might do it tomorrow, actually. I don't know because it depends on when I finish my hair because I like to take breaks a lot. So we'll see what happens, guys. We'll see what happens. I might vlog in the beauty supply store, but I'm not gonna take my camera because, like, everybody's gonna be all up in it. And excuse me while you're in my face. But anyways, we're gonna head out. First thing you want to bring is your safety, okay? Safety first, okay? Hold up. Safety first. Like, you always need your pepper spray and all that, like, because there's a lot of weirdos out here, you know? Then you want your mask because, baby, you're not trying to get COVID out here. COVID is still here, okay? And I already had it, so I didn't need it again. So I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna safe up today, okay? And I'm gonna catch y'all when I get back. Hey guys, I'm back home. So I didn't get to record at the beauty supply. I forgot because, baby, let me tell you, I was grabbing, okay? I was grabbing. I had my hand filled so much that it's just, I couldn't record. So I'm gonna show y'all what I got. And I'm gonna show y'all what hairstyle I'm doing. I'm aiming for, you know, I'm popping right here, okay? I didn't really need clips because I have rubber bands and, like, I don't need a lot to hold my hair out of the way, if that makes sense. Baby, I'm bald, so I don't need all that. Like, I got quite a bit, okay? I got quite a bit. So let me just show y'all. All right, so my hair stuff, okay? My hair stuff. So I got this comb because I lost my, what you call it? What you call this? My rack tail. I lost my rack tail comb. Let me do something real quick. All right, whatever. I lost my rack tail comb, don't know where it's at, so I ended up buying this. So this was $2, I believe, you know. So it's like a little edge brush, and this is my favorite color on top of that. Stop playing with me. Then I got the crochet needle because I'm doing the rubber band method because it lasts longer and it just, like, it's more neater at the, you know, at the root. So we got some. Boom. I've been had these. I just never opened it. I was gonna buy some and I was like, oh wait, I got some in the house. What I need it for? I got scissors because I bought an 18 inch
the 18 inch hair. I wanted the 12 inch, but they didn't have, so I just, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. So I guess I gotta cut some hair away, you know. Then we got some jam. You feel me? We got some jam. You need the jam, baby. You can't have your hair looking dry. Like, come on. What I did forget to get is oil for the rubber bands, because I don't like to, like, just put rubber bands in my hair like that. But we're going to find a way. Kayla always finds a way. You feel me? Then we got some. Oh, let me finish. I finished my hair stuff. See? I'm jumping ahead. All right, so this is the hair I got. I wanted Free Tress, but they didn't have it, so I ended up getting this brand, whatever the heck you call this. It comes with 3 bundles in each. This should be enough for my hair. The girl on YouTube that I was watching, she said I needed 7 packs. So use 3 strands in each twist. But, you know, I have a small head anyway. So, you know, I got a big forehead, but a small head. So I bought 6 of those. I'm not going to take all of them out because that's mad. Like, come on now. I don't even have space on the table. Then I bought these lashes. I was, like I said, I was going to do my lashes, but, like, professionally, but I just bought it. So I bought these individual ones. It's by INV Triple Black Knot Free Long. I was going to buy some short ones, too, that come with, like, 3 in each. But I couldn't find them. They didn't have it, so I just bought this one. So hopefully they last long because, I don't know, lately my eyelashes been acting dumb. Then I bought this glue. This is the first time trying this black glue. I had this one in clear. But I heard the black one is better and it's stronger and it's just better in general. So I bought that one. I already have tweezers to put my lashes on and stuff like that. If I finish early today, because I have to do my sister's hair too. So it's 11:57 in the morning right now. So if I finish early, then I'll just go do my nails and record that. If not, I'll do it tomorrow. Bro, I spent $111 for this stuff. Okay, not to mention this was $9, baby. Not to mention. Oh, and you need a comb too. I've been had this. My mom gave it to me. So you just like brush your apps out or whatever, you know. Me, I'm the type, I don't really care about parting because as long as like the roots is like shiny and like tight, that's what really makes the look good. If you get what I'm saying. I'm about to start on my hair. I'm gonna play music. And I'm not trying to get copyright, so I'm gonna mute y'all. Okay? Well, I'm gonna mute myself so y'all won't hear it. But y'all go hear some background music, just not this one, okay? I ain't trying to get copyrighted. So that's everything I got. I'm about to start parting my hair and things like that. I have a mirror right here. So we about to get started. Like, we about to get started. I'm not gonna record the whole process because why I'm gonna do all that for, you know? Why I'm gonna do all that? Y'all like my new bar? I finally changed it. is short now, so it matches my ear, you know, it matches my ear. It's rose gold. I got it from Amazon. I'm gonna put the link down below. If you have your industrial bar pierced, whatever you call that, if you have an industrial piercing, I'm gonna put it down below so you can go cop out. But I don't want to waste too much time. I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm looking like the Rugrats or whatever. But a part of my hair already, this took some time, you know. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little lazy right now, but it's fine. So, alright, so I did it where you could like part it anywhere basically. So you could do a middle part, side part, whatever part. So, these are my little edges for right now, you know. They busting even looking like this, like, stop playing. But I'm gonna start with the front first. I don't know why. I just feel like starting with the front just to show y'all. And then when I'm off camera, I'm gonna just start the back so y'all can see. So this is how it look. I put the back in a ponytail, but it's in like rubber bands. It's parted already. So this is how it looks. I look crazy right now, but I'm about to look fire in like 2 hours. Cause I still gotta do my lashes too. But let me open this. It out. Okay, so the first one I did came out too big because I used two. I guess this hair is different from the one I was supposed to get, so I thought I had to use two or three, but turns out I only need one, baby. So I should be able to have enough. So one just looks like this, so you just like flare it out a little bit and stuff like that. And I twisted it tight. The first time I did it tight, but it was too much hair, so that's why I look big like that. So I just need to use one strand and like do it tight and then tie the bottom and then cut it. So that's why I look like this now. It look kind of, you know, but when I'm done, like, trust the process. Like, that's why you gotta trust the process. So yeah, I tried to do it like the braiding way, like regularly, like without this, but I don't like how it came out, so I'm gonna use this. And it comes out better that way. So we about to, you know, we about to do all the thing, you know. So boom, what you want to do is, like, you want to just put this through your head and then put the hair through the hoop, and then you just, you know, I just hate when it gets tangled, like, sweetie. I do start with braids in the beginning though. That's it just comes out better that way. So then you want to add to your real hair. Why am I braiding this way? Alright, so braid. Braid. I don't know, like, my hair be acting up sometimes. I don't know what's going on. Like, sweetie. Alright, so now you just want to start twisting down. You just want to twist. And you want to keep adding hair. You want to keep adding jam to it. I should have gotten like some type of oil sheen or something, but whatever. Now we about to snip away, you know? Snip away. See, like this, like little parts like that get me dumb tight. Tomorrow I might get the little, I don't know why I didn't buy it. Tomorrow I might get the little thingies to go over it. Oh shit. The little decorations and stuff like that for your hair. But yeah, guys, that's how I do it. I don't know. Hopefully, I like it at the end. I'm going to come back to y'all when I'm done because I don't feel like staying on camera for that long to do this. So, I need to focus. All right, I need to focus. Hopefully, y'all seen what I did. If not, rewind the clip and you'll get it. Because that's a lot of work, but it's all right right now. Let's see how it looks at the end. Okay, guys. So, I finished my hair. Finally, it took like 4 hours, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, this is ridiculous. So this is how I did it. I don't like it too much because like some of the hairs were unraveling and like my real hair was sticking out a little bit, but I think I'm gonna go back to the beauty supply and get the little thingies that you put on your hair. I think I'm gonna do that, but it looked cute. It look cute, you know, it look cute. Overall, it looks cute. But if somebody oil up in it like this, then I'm like, baby, your hair's sticking out a little bit. But it's fine. I look cute. So now I'm about to do my eyelashes in a few. I might just, like, raise my eyebrow, like, just clean it up with a razor. Because I don't feel like doing all that, like going to the salon and doing all that extra stuff. So I might just do that because I don't even need them done, to be honest, like that. Like, you just see little hairs and stuff like that. Don't mind my nails. I'm going to get them done. But, yeah. So now I'm about to just do my lashes and then I got to do my sister's hair. And then tomorrow I'll go do my nails because today I don't think they have room, you know? So, and especially for the one I want, I would go down the block to do my nails, but I don't like, they don't, like, they slacking. They don't do nails that good no more. So, I like to go to 3rd Avenue. And they be finessing, so. I might just have to wait tomorrow. Until tomorrow to do my nails. I look mad close to the camera. But, yeah, look at the table. It got mad junk on it from doing my hair. But, I'm gonna do my eyelashes. And then, I'm gonna show y'all some of that. And then after I'm done, I'm gonna just finish it and then get back on camera and do all that extra stuff. So I'll be back. All right, guys. So I'm about to do my lashes now. I hope y'all can see. That should be good. That should be good, right? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna zoom y'all in a little bit because I want y'all to see directly like where I'm putting it and stuff like that. So, I'm using this glue. I showed y'all already. I'm gonna put some glue in here. So boom. These are the long ones. Triple black, not free long. Don't start. I took the first row out. I usually use one or two rows on one eye, depending on how thick I want it. So my mirror's right here, so I'm just looking there. You hear them arguing? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. This lady stay arguing with guys until they really crack her. Alright, so put in the glue. Why is not focusing? You're getting me dumb tight. It be burning sometimes, so you gotta be careful. Don't put it on your waterline. I make that mistake sometimes. I'm back, guys. I was being nosy.
Yeah, this glue dries kind of fast, so y'all gotta be on it.
Damn, it's blurry.
Y'all see the difference? Like, bald, not bald. Like, you see it? Alright, so now I'm gonna work on this eye and then go back to this one if I need to.
Zoo apologize. I'm editing right now and I just peeped that I don't have the clip of me getting my nails done, like when I had the long blue nails. I don't have the clip of that, so I'm gonna just throw a picture in here so y'all can see it. But I think I had that video on my other phone, but I ended up returning it and getting this phone. So I think my iCloud didn't back everything up. So therefore, if I'm spitting, my bad. Like, so therefore I can't put the video in and I'm so mad, but just, you know, enjoy the rest of the clips. And I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up on that. Somebody saw next. Alright, so here's my toes. It's like a pinkish, but it looks kind of nude at the same time. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. I wanted acrylic on my big toes because I just like that look. I had them before twice. But white. This is like a pinkish, you can't really see it on camera like that, but yeah, that's how they look. Did them today.
So yeah, I did them today, so now tomorrow I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna go back to the same spot and do my nails. Like, I'm gonna cut them short, get a fill, repair this nail because it's lifting, and then I'm gonna get gel the same color as my toes to match it. So that's gonna be like $60, like my toes was 40, like. But anyways, yeah, that was the little update. And I was just putting it on to just let y'all know that this video is gonna be all over the place. So yeah, this is the first clip and I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, subscribe. Subscribe. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video and let me know what else y'all want to see. I'm kind of thinking about getting my dermals pierced, but I'm still indecisive. Like more on the yes side, but then I don't really want it either at the same time. Like, I just want to get a piercing for fun, to be honest, and just to record. So if y'all do want to see that piercing video, just let me know down below, because baby, I love doing piercings anyway. So if y'all want me to do piercing videos, just let me know, because I got y'all. I'll be pierced up. Okay, pierced up. So I'll see you on the next video. Enjoy this video.